We've lost contact with North America's 4th Air Force and their 8th Infantry Regiment. Are there any survivors from the 3rd Infantry Division and the 11th Regiment? Please respond. They're engaged in battle with the enemy's 18th Mechanized Battalion. They're requesting reinforcements. The 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions are in retreat. More than half of both divisions are reported to be dead or injured.
How long must we wait in the shadows?
It took a while, but finally we received the attack order. We must reduce damage as much as possible.
We're still surveying the enemies, so please head straight to the scene.
There doesn't appear to be many enemies coming to the suburbs, but you can't be negligent. Remember, shoot them before they shoot you. Max speaking. I think you're aware of it, but it's the first time to witness contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. To be honest, I don't know what we'll have to do, so be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the enemy. No contaminations from surface weapons have been confirmed in the area. This would be aerial contact, so please act as such. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long they can maintain the frontline, so please hurry to the enemy. The speed of enemy destruction is high. Neither the plane nor the pilot has been damaged in the past. We will be entering the Tripartan area very soon. The enemy in that area will be mopped up by the 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions. Please quickly pass through and aim for the action.
Hold on. This is too much for the defense corps to handle on their own. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreating people can do what they're talking about. We won't hurt them, no problem.
I'm getting a response on my radar. Numerous enemies crossed the defense line and invaded Metropolitan Area.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on the ground.
Battleships are approaching.
say that the mission was well accomplished.
Excellent job. I will check the measuring instruments, so please stand by at cruising speed.
Well, I'd like to relax over a coffee now, but it seems that's not possible. What's the report, Ashiri?
We have received contact from the Middle East Range. There appears to be a high crystal spot within the vicinity of latitude 18 degrees north and longitude 22 degrees east. The same energy response is quite as powerful.
In other words, there's been another annoying contamination. Unfortunately, you'll have to refuse the invitation to tonight's party.
There's a town around the Oasis of Hope. There has been much weapons fired. You can use this too.
Their attacks seem very efficient. Maybe there's some sort of unified strategy.
There are no SOS calls from this town. Or everyone able to arrive.
All I know is that I have permission to attack them without hesitation.
Why are you always so is that because you're military
now? Well, I'm not sure myself. What do you think, Shuri?
You're so mean.
Your destruction rate is pretty low. Captain, you weren't very efficient out there. I'm sure there's no problem with it. Raid the valley and proceed without going over the cliff. Why have you chosen to raid the Metal Forge?
I won't jump to conclusions yet, but I sense that those crystals have advanced intelligence.
No way! Even if they had any, it could only be simple behavioral patterns like that of insects.
Let's just be cautious for now.
deep inside.
Well, we'll have to ask it to come out and play.
The enemy is transforming and the energy level is increasing. This will be extra power. Watch out for explosions. Find the path to exit out into the sky. Please make a vertical ascent and evacuate at once.
I think we can assume now that they have intelligence. We'll join you after inspecting the cave, so stand by. Heading towards the wind shipping port. It's private port, also actually carries out repairs and maintenance.
Bellwether will have their immediately, but please perform secure surrounding themselves before heading towards the fleet. A transmission has come in from the council.
It's been a long time, Captain Maxwell.
Why is Bellwether heading toward Windsport?
Ah, Miss Helga Lindblad. The pleasure to hear from a woman who must be so busy working for the council.
Thanks for being so considerate. Although I'd be even happier if you didn't increase my workload. Why did you change the course of Bellwether? I'd also like an explanation for the SOS call to the port in the name of BCD.
Well, that's...
Captain, I've confirmed multiple contaminated weapons here at Windsport.
Quickly mop up the port enemy space. Yes,
yes, you tell me all about it when you have time later.
Captain, you issued an SOS call to the port. Did you know that the enemy was
here? I came up with a hypothesis while retrieving the crystals in the pit, so I made the call just in case.
Receiving requests for urgent relief.
unit be appearing there too. You hear that right? Fly northwest from there and you'll arrive in no time. Hurry! We're heading there too.
Seems like you missed quite a lot of enemies. I know you're tired from all the fighting, but please clear your heads and show up here. Captain, you mentioned that you knew they'd have...
Yeah. My hypothesis was unfortunately correct. But these crystals might be advanced life forms that could mutually communicate.
They look like jewels, but are actually intellectual.
You see, they were obviously mining those crystals in that cave for a certain purpose. I assumed that by us taking away their crystals, they'd come back for revenge.
Well then, why don't you report to the Weapons Development Division and Council and ask for an help?
There'll be years of meeting if you ask for help from scientists and politicians. Showing them the results is the quickest way.
Excuse me, but that remark is one that ignores civilian control. Your remark and conduct are worthy of a military tribunal.
Well, in that case, tell them you were forced by the captain. Anyways, I'm glad we've won. We can't leave the crystals like this. We better head to the French LHC or else we'll be chased forever.
You hear me, Raiden? We're being forced by the captain to head towards France after this time.
want to stand out too much on this mission. We would fly close above the sea and ground to the NHC.
I'm getting responses to contaminated weapons and land airway. Riding, I need you to proceed and destroy them. We're getting close to Sidonia Farm. Blending for the waterfall. I'm sorry for ruining your coffee time, Captain, but there is a transmission.
Oh? Madam Woodburn from the Council? I'm surprised you've already caught on.
It's not the Council. It's from the weapons plan. I will connect you.
Did you forget that we're at war while you're carefree with the coffee? How about paying attention to your role as the captain of Bellwether, a cutting-edge aircraft carrier?
Bellwether of the Weapons Development Division performs wonderfully. It would really be helpful if you could improve the feel of the sea and the continent as well.
Go on a walk with PC, precious here.
I'm not obliged to inform you of technical officer.
You think I'm some kind of normal technical officer? Without me, Raiden and Bellwether wouldn't be around. This whole war with the crystals depends on me. I guess it's difficult for someone like you who judges people on ranks to understand.
Oh, I apologize. The transmissions will be temporarily shut off since the ship will be entering the static storm. I will contact you just in time.
Lieutenant Campbell of the Weapons Development Division, huh? I knew the name, but didn't know how annoying it would be. Officer or something?
A commander among the crystals? It's pretty cool.
I was speaking hypothetically, but there's no doubt that there must be some core that's giving orders. take out the remaining enemies in the sky.
You've let too many enemies escape. I know it's a tough mission, but please hang in there. Now help us out in the sky.
They just keep appearing. Could it be that they understand war strategies?
A high energy response is approaching the sky above the facility.
Let it near the LHC facility.
The enemy has arrived in the sky above the LHC. Please don't let them invade any further. The side car is accepted and entirely. Captain, the enemy has invaded into the LHC facility.
Fine. Pursue it and destroy it by any necessary means.
Surveillance plane that stole crystals just now is heading towards the northeastern sea.
The objective is unclear, but recovery is top priority, so hurry and pursue it. Nothing will come by carrying away the crystals. It must have been planted since they penetrated the bellwether and carried them away, right?
A transmission from an unregistered identification. Captain, how should I proceed?
Cut into the PCB military line. They may not be unrelated to this matter, huh? Why don't you connect to them?
Come on! What part of mankind is cheese dust? This is Valvarosa Hawk. You've heard.
The pirate Valvarosa was the one who stole the crystal.
I heard that attacking the army was a hobby of yours, but I never knew you were a thief. Are you having trouble making a
living? An incompetent bastard who can't even take care of contaminated weapons is gonna treat me like a thief? Just remember that I'm gonna get it.
Oh. You get money for those crystals.
You wait to get your information. You sound pretty innocent, but I guess I shouldn't have asked you. I'm in a contract and can't say much, so let's just be honest. The more disputes, the more.
This? You're involved in crystals? You've been attacking the army for the last few years, but now you're looting crystals?
I don't know. I don't understand what a pirate would be thinking. Here's the source.
Captain. It's from the weapons development division.
It appears that the crystals have been taken by someone. This is an inexcusable mistake, Captain.
Your sharp ears are used. We're doing all we can to recover. It's hard to regain.
There's no way that can be allowed. Those are valuable. More importantly, Bellwether's mission is not to play tag with bandits. We should leave the recovery mission to the other squad. Prepare for battle with contaminated weapons.
Unfortunately, we don't turn the other cheek. But don't listen to the rumors, Captain, and please return to an important research task.
The people doing the desk work are so carefree.
Policy to be tough on those who fail to pay their taxes.
I'm also against citizens, but hate soldiers. I'm seriously going back now. VH wouldn't be famous if it ended with this.
It is being bombed, is that alright? Riding will be in danger too if you need it.
Cherished treasure of mankind or whatever. You come at me. Sorry, but we're going to destroy you.
It's like the strength of an army. The army won't be able to move.
This isn't the time to be moved. Not the contaminated weapons. It will also be seriously engaged.
Sorry, but it's not over. There's still something else coming up.